So I just got to school and I'm about to head in and run to cheer practice. I'm like cutting it down to the wire. I have like 1 minute to get there. So I'm gonna leave y'all and go in now. Bye.
Hey y'all, what's up? I am currently in gymnastics practice. The team left because practice ended at 4:30, but I missed the first hour because I have cheer practice. So I stay after, like normally like an extra 30 minutes to an hour to like make up for the time that I lost. So I'm a little tired, but it's grind season, so I gotta keep going. But yeah, and I get to leave gymnastics at around like 5:30. Because that's when powder puff starts. So I'm really excited about that. I'll show y'all what happens in preparation for powder puff and the actual event. So yeah, I will see you then.
1, 2, 3, my baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
I am going to go change to get ready for powder puff. This year, I'm not playing. I'm actually a cheer coach. So you probably heard the basketball practice happening in the background. But I'm a cheer coach this year. So I'm gonna dress up like my cheer coach kind of dresses. I think I got a pretty accurate outfit. So I'm really excited. So I'm gonna get ready for that. So I will see you when powder puff is happening. Heading over to Powder Puff, and I ran into China.
Hey guys.
And Gwendolyn. She didn't want to be in it because she's like, I don't know what I look like.
Sure, you know, we got a scrimmage tonight. Gang, senior season.
Yeah, I'll be at Powder Puff. She'll be at the scrimmage. So, yeah.
Yeah.
Just wanted to show you guys China because she's special.
Oh, you're special too, Nan.
Are you ready to cheer?
Yeah. Yeah.
David and Derek, my favorite cheerleaders, and we're about to get this thing going.
Don't want to meet your daddy. Oh, oh, just want you in my caddy. Oh, oh.
So I'm here with two of the senior coaches. How's the game gonna go? Tell me what you think.
The seniors are always gonna take home the dub. You know, we've got some pretty good teams out there. Honestly, they're all awesome. We're the best out here. I can't wait to see us succeed out there. It's gonna be a great game, ladies and gentlemen. Some great night for some football.
All I gotta say is we're about to get this championship, baby. Yes, sir!
Yeah. So I am here with some senior girls. Tell me how the game's gonna go. Have a surprise for y'all. Isaiah's home from college.
It's a good game so far. The seniors might take a dub. They're showing so much potential on the field. David holding the field down right here, doing great. Right there.
How's the game going so far?
The sophomores are figuring out our run scheme, and our defense is not playing well man coverage. We just gotta step up and just keep up the intensity. Have a great game out there.
All right.
We just won against the sophomores, and we're going against the juniors now. So,
D1. State's bad.
Let's get this done.
Seniors won. How do you feel?
Coach of the year. Coach of the year. Coach of the year.
We're the high school team, baby. We're the high school team, baby.
Let's go!
I didn't update you this morning because I was slaving over calculus like I was last night. And I just took my test. It wasn't all bad. It was bad, but not all bad. So now I'm in English with Naya. And we have chips. That's a guidance counselor. We have pretzel chips, guac, hummus, and YouTube. And yeah, and so we're working on a project. Hey y'all, so I don't have an early day today, so I am currently in one lunch. It's a half a day, so it's only 30 minutes. So I'm here with Olivia while she's grading papers, and I'm doing the math part of the grading, and we're having fun. Oops. I am currently in financial management, and we're doing like a budgeting activity with bones. Love that. And I'm here with Trevor. We got out of school in
20 minutes.
25 minutes.
23 minutes to be exact.
22 minutes. But yeah. So then I practiced for 3 hours. So there's that. But. Hey y'all, what's up? I'm out of finance and in gymnastics with some of my team. That's Sierra, Hope, Allie, there's Trinity back there, and like Lily and Hannah and Kylie are like over there.
Shut up.
That was Lily. Yeah, so I'm tired, so I'm drinking an energy drink because I had sleep for dinner. But so practice actually starts really soon, so we're gonna get going. I'll insert some clips of us failing and probably falling on our faces, but it's okay.
That's me.
Love gymnastics. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hey y'all, we're on vault, and this is my coach.
I'm from England.
No, she's not!
I don't know where she looked when I'm talking to myself on the phone.
Wait, let me show your vlog. I stuck it.
Oh! Hello. I'm dying again.
She just did an amazing pull out.
We should start recording.
I just did my jumps, and I'm dead. I need to actually start tumbling. But I have my water, so.
Yeah, I filled up.
It's okay. Oh yes, Sierra's the goat. She got me my H2O. Carly! Hi! Let's get it, boys. We are.
What am I doing? Stick it in, we're gonna win. Order.
Yeah, no. Me and Carly are gonna win. Me and Carly are gonna take the dub.
I'm gonna win.
Dub City until you get me trying to do a flip and then we're done.
Yeah, that's where it's gonna end. But you know, it's okay.
No,
it's okay.
You can do two for me.
I'll try my best. What is up? I have Friendsgiving in like 30 minutes. So I'm gonna go pick up my friends and we're going to head over now. Just in case y'all wanted to see the fit, I'm wearing this like cardigan from American Eagle, the shirt from I think Target, this belt from American Eagle, and these jeans from American Eagle. American Eagle sponsor me. And this scrunchie is just from like a GK leotard. So yes, that is the fit. Oh, and my bralette is from Victoria's Secret. What's up, y'all? I made it to Friendsgiving. I'm now with my friends. This is really awkward. They're all staring at me. It's okay. But here they are. There's more. Hold on. The boys don't pay attention. But yes. Show yourself. Take only what you need.
Easier said than done. I thought you were
the best Friendsgiving I've ever seen in my life.
You've got another one, I am a better one. I won't let you forget me.
I'm right here.
things are about to get crazy. Real crazy.
Let me see the battle scar. Frank, are you okay? You good? Can I see a thumbs up? Can I see a thumbs up? Give me a thumbs up, Frank.
I can't get this in Sperry's mind. Dude, I'm so scared. I can
what the f-
things that people use not to attend a party.
Right.
Name an animal sound you hear in the jungle.
Tiger.
Name an animal you recognize from a picture of its nose.
Bear.
Name an excuse. Name an occasion a woman might want to lose a quick 10 pounds for.
Sex. Wait, what was that?
Name an occasion a woman might want to lose 10 pounds for.
Nude beach.
I was literally about to go to sleep without filming an outro yet again, but I didn't. I caught myself. So with that being said, thanks for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow my social media accounts down in the description box below, and have a happy Thanksgiving. See you guys in my next video. Bye.